lovelies, Coelette here. So I'm starting off this video on this screen because when I first logged in, this is what popped up. So, wow, we're doing so amazing. Great job, Avakins. We are just drinking so much tea, which is so great. So we have already reached 2 milestones and it is only day 3 of this event. Like, wow, that is so amazing. So we have the stallion and we have the car. Oh my gosh, wow. Next is going to be the chair and the teacup bath. Amazing. I know we're going to reach all these milestones if we've already come this far after only the start of day 3. We are such an amazing community. So I don't think I mentioned this in the first video, but this event is lasting from November 23rd up until November 30th. So you have a week to get this event completed. And this is for finding Lockwood Elizabeth, and she is going to be located at Covent Garden every day up until the 30th. And there are 6 gifts to find in total, plus a 7th exclusive reward on the final day. And it's going to be a little bit different. You're not just going to be approaching her for the gift, but I'm going to make a video on it, so no worries there. And of course, the other thing is drinking tea at 23rd Street Cafe. Of course, this isn't up to date because we saw the little poster thing that popped up when I logged in. So we are past 1 million cups of tea. And the next gift is going to be the English teacup chair at 2 million cups of tea. And yeah, just be sure to go to 23rd Street Cafe every day and drink some tea. If we all do this together, we can most certainly get all the rewards. And I'm pretty sure we're going to get there. But without further ado, before we go to Lockwood Elizabeth at Covent Garden for the day, we're going to go to 23rd Street Cafe and have ourselves a cup of tea.
All right, so I'm here at 23rd Street Cafe and I am ready to get my tea. Just got to place my order here and boop. Then I just got to wait for her to bring me my cup of tea. La-dee-da-da-da-da. Oh yes, I see her making it. Lovely. I can't wait.
Oh no.
All right, let's replace this order, shall we? All right, reordered. Her time ran out. So order is placed. Just gotta wait for Miss Lily here to bring me my cup of tea. And there she goes, making my cup of tea over there. Yay! Here it comes! Yay! Let me thank her. Popo thanked you there. All right.
And now we're going to drink this cup of tea, and then we're going to go visit Lockwood Elizabeth. All right. Let's go. All right. So here we are at Covent Garden for Sunday, day 3. And Lockwood Elizabeth is over here, standing next to the bus. And all you have to do is approach her. You don't have to say a single word. Once you do, she's going to send you a private message along with your gift. Hello there, Coelette. Thank you for coming to see me, Coelette. Here, have a present. Okay, so my recording totally stopped after I said, here, have a present, which you'll see. You'll notice the, unless I edit it out. But anyway, so I walked away from her. I went back and then I read this part and I'll reread it again. Sorry, Coelette, you've already had a gift today. Come back to my tea party tomorrow and we can speak more. You've got 3 of 6 of my gifts so far. If you collect them all and become my friend, I might just give you a final special reward. Okay, so that's that. I also took my photo already and I'm not gonna redo that. There's no reason for me to redo that. You'll see the thumbnail when I post the video. And yeah, so I've already also viewed the gift, but I'm gonna go ahead and open it up so y'all can see it. And yeah, so the 3 gifts we've got so far, Friday day 1 was the English teapot, Saturday day 2 was the English tea stand, and now Sunday day 3 is a plate of scones. And this is the plate of scones. They look absolutely delicious. Okay, So that's that. I hope you all are enjoying this event as much as I am. And thanks so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please be sure to click the like button down below. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please be sure to subscribe so you can stay up to date with all my future videos to come. I'll be leaving my Instagram name in the description below so you guys can follow me. And I'll also be leaving a link for Avakin Life for those who've never played before and a bunch of other helpful links. And also be sure to drink your tea. But again, thanks for watching. And I love you all oh so much, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye for now.